On this week's episode of Eric Andre interviews the hot babes of Instagram.
I'm gay for pay. I wish you had a dick.
Eric talks with internet celebrity Anna Montana.
Okay.
Anna Montana. Who's your dad? Billy Gay Cyrus? What do you got in the works? What do you got coming out?
Well, right now I'm working on a TV show, like a reality show. It's in the works right now. I also have a vodka that's coming out.
Oh, yeah? What is that? You drink a lot?
But yeah, I do. I like to drink, definitely. Yeah. That's my thing.
You have a problem with alcohol?
No, it's not a problem, I don't think. I mean...
Do you crush up pills and stuff?
No.
That's cool. I'm sponsored by OxyContin. So I'm really out of it.
Okay. Whoa. That was... What is that?
Oh gosh, that's my lawyer. I gotta do all this paperwork. Benzer International Manpower Services, number 107 Bulisan near Street near Libertad. Mandaloyoing City.
Hold on, I was the pinch. Hold on.
Who is that?
It's a director.
Oh, okay.
Got it. Wow, that never happens.
You are my rock, you're on my mountain.
Mm-hmm.
What's the medical term for horse pussy?
No idea.
Do you think shaving encourages the infantilization of women?
Mm-hmm. Yep, for sure.
Do you think fingering somebody inside of an incubator encourages the infantilization of women?
That's crazy. I don't even know what that even means.
It's time to hack your feed! We got your password for your Instagram feed. We hacked into it. We put a bunch of crazy stuff on there.
What?
And you are losing followers by the minute right now.
That's so gross.
Man, I'm getting old. I haven't fucked a priest in 25 years. Up top.
It's weird. That was weird.